Hello, welcome back guys on the Ratchet and Clank walkthrough gameplay part 2. Yes guys, welcome back guys on Ratchet and Clank live stream. Yeah, walkthrough gameplay part 2 guys. Let's continue this game. Look at this part.
Wait, is that Skidmick marks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me!
Okay, so where need to go?
Oh dear, this is so weak.
Active full health, what is that? Use grenade, what is this? Maybe. Okay, here we go. What is this?
Sorry,
what
Bob.
Is he doing? Okay, let's go, guys. Let's play.
Somebody call my agent! Oh, someone help me!
Okay, let's go. Enter the ship.
Where should we go? There are still parts of Nebula G34 that we must investigate.
This is so weak.
Okay, so oh shit.
Consumer.
Oh my
While
god.
The Skid McMark's Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm. You are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Okay. get out, man.
Uh-oh, reinforcements.
Let's go.
That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the slingshot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
What the heck? Where I go now? What the heck? Okay, let's go.
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
What? Let's go.
Knew we'd have to surface debris.
Let's see if we can help out Skid McMark's.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
Available.
are clear.
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death. Cool.
Bye-bye.
But as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll bag me later, man. No, seriously, you will.
What the heck is this?
Celebrities these days, they do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
He's down.
Not walking.
Help! These brutes are trying to kill me.
Take out the law backs.
Get out, man. Where did he go?
Now that's impressive. Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
One coming? Maybe.
All of them. Boy,
okay.
Am I happy to see a couple of friendly faces.
There we go.
I've been running from those Blarg all night. Hey, you're that famous sports agent, Don Wonderstar.
You got that right, kid. Listen, I got a big problem. I'm supposed to take Skid McMarks to the Blackwater City hoverboard competition on Rilgar, and this place is crawling with sand sharks. Skid's gotta be near the ship. I just need someone to help clear out these sand sharks so I can get to them. Think you can help me out?
No problem. Wait here. We'll take care of it.
You two are true heroes. I mean that.
Skid's my star client. Please find him.
Heroes knew that Skid McMarks was nearby. Where? Where, I ask you?
Hey?
Oh, have I got something for you? I would totally buy that if I were you.
This.
Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
Okay, let's go.
Mr. Zircon, do the work for you.
Where I need to go, guys?
Where should we go?
There are still parts of Nebula G34 that we must.
Let's go new place.
Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a shot.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drex high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
They've baited onto the ship! All's lost!
Mr. Zircon is here. I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh. Mr. Zircon lives only to
I'm supposed to be on
vacation today.
What?
They're gonna
win.
Mr. Zircon
only wins.
It's nice, guys.
Is she a beaut?
Automatic lock on.
Take out the law back!
I need some nanotech.
Wow, new gun.
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
That's Clark's property!
The ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Okay, we need to get out of there.
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Oh dear.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have a nice day.
Come on.
Oh shit.
This doesn't look good.
This time I need to do
Ratchet,
this part.
We must keep moving.
That's Blarg property!
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Oh dear.
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have a nice day.
Oh shit, man.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
That's Lord's property.
Yeah.
self-destruct in 20 seconds.
He took the Predator launcher!
Come on!
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Okay, oh okay. I think I get out of there now.
Ratchet!
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Where I go, guys? What is this?
How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Now, where I go? What is this, guys? What the heck? Oh, I understand. Okay, okay. Wow. Look at this. I wanna carry this. Now what is this?
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
That's a nice. Oh man, that is annoying. Where I am now? Oh man, where I need to go? Oh man, that I won't lie. Shit man, where I start? Now what I can do? I'm confused, guys.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
If I go there... I'm pretty sure I need to go there. Now what? That's annoying thing, guys. I don't want this. Oh man, give me a break. Nothing is there.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
Okay, I understand. Oh man, where are you going? Maybe... Yeah, I'm sure. Okay, that's a good.
Quite the puzzle.
Oh man, how many of you? I need to take this path, then... Take this. So he's gone down. Oh. It's not gonna work in. It's not gonna work in, guys. What I do, guys? If I make this a spring, so it's useless. Need one more. What the heck is this? Okay, I understand. Totally understand, guys. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What is this? Guys?
I just located a pair
maybe
of
that's a ship?
Returning to your position now.
Okay, anyway, I need to go there.
I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
This is like a puzzle game, you know? Like a puzzle as a twist, maybe, you know, I don't know. What? Oh, I'm stuck. Shit!
If you need
to wear the Magna Boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Hey guys, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Ratchet and Clank live streams, and enable the notification bell, guys. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Enable the notification bell. Bye bye. I mean, just do this. Okay, where I need to go? I don't think so. I need to go this way.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
Check out my inventory. I cut you off.
What I upgrade? Ammo compulsor level 2. The blanched fire burning balls of plasma does light damage but it says deep. I don't think so. I'm going to enter on the ship. Really?
I'll punch in our new
flight. But where we go? Locate. Find the top secret.
I think we need to keep searching the station here.
Required rescue skid. Mac Max from Artia. Locate. Rescue skid. Oh, I need to find something on this last map. Then I can be continue on there.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks
okay
up ahead?
Maybe this guy helped me.
Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if he got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro. You got skill, little dude. Huh? Whoa, that was awesome.
Okay. There's a more sand sharks left. Fingers are more sand sucks. Maybe there it is. Look at this. There it is. Oh my god, how many of you guys? Oh, 12 more. Okay, let's chill.
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Maybe I need to find on the there. Okay, I did it.
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
Hi, Honda Gamer.
You don't care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Renchi?
Ratchet.
Exactly.
Hi, Honda Gamer.
This info bot will
give
welcome
you to the stream, bro. What's up? How are you, man?
Wonder Star sent ya.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City hoverboard competition on Planet Rogar.
No, man, don't promote yourself, man. Please.
Your hoverboard skills?
No, thanks, bro, but don't promote
and experience the
yourself. Yeah, okay.
On a rocket-powered
don't promote, man.
Plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
Otherwise, next time I will come at you and maybe ban permanently. So please don't promote next time. Okay. Don't self promote. Please.
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we
just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship.
Oh. Where I come from? Where is my ship? What the heck? I can see. Okay. Okay, okay, thanks. I can upgrade something maybe.
Looks like the Predator launcher could use an upgrade. I would totally buy that if I were you.
Which planet should we go to?
You might enjoy the hoverboard races held on planet Lugar.
What?
I think we need to keep searching the station here.
Search for trace bar in Religar spheres. Okay, let's go to this new place.
Attention, residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
What's down here?
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Oh, my goodness.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
This guy is good. Oh.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Bye-bye.
Mr. Zircon has returned with vengeance.
Okay, I understand.
Mr.
Okay, let's die. What is this? Oh my god. Search for the sweat.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Shit, man.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
He's coming from this way.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
No!
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh man, I need to do this again.
I believe we should run now.
Water is rising.
What is this? How I complete this? Okay, I need to leave all enemies.
We should run now.
Oh,
Ratchet knew he'd have to serve
what?
Debris.
What's wrong?
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Mr. Zergon is here to kill.
Hey!
You look like you can do with a good killing.
Enemy down!
Mr. Zergon? Greetings, soon to be dead again.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying now.
What I do?
Mr. Zergon is
activated.
This is.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Hey.
Hello, sticky aliens. Greedy, soon to be dead alien.
Oh dear, the water is rising.
I need to go a few much higher. How I can go?
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
What is this, man? This is not good anyway. How will I go upside? I think this is wrong way, I think. What the heck, man? That's not fair.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Mr. Zergon is here to kill. Greetings, soon to be dead alien. I shall let you live. Mr. Zergon lives only to kill.
Ratchet, we must be holding.
I'm trying now.
Oh man, I don't know where I need to go.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Oh man, please leave me alone. No, oh, this is slow guy.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Okay.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Oh, I can't do this, man.
Ratchet, we
what?
Must keep moving.
I did it!
I'm trying, pal!
Thank God, I did it!
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Oh, wow. New gun.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
The trespasser can short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Wow, task complete. What is this?
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race? Let's check out that vendor.
Looks like the Predator launcher could use an upgrade.
Oh. New items. Let's go.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. I have a hunch there's still something important to do.
Maybe I need to go there and complete this one.
And so our heroes return to Operation Falling Star. Their mission, to seek out and destroy Drek's top secret experiments.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Okay, so it's talking.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. Weapons,
Roger, look out!
Will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind. It has been brought to my attention that we may have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
OMG. Oh, that's not good, guys. Oh man, that's annoying, I think. For sure, guys. That's annoying, you know?
Okay. I'll be with you every step of the. Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
Let's view these new cards.
this. It appears Chester has been growing his own army.
Oh,
I see you finally have enough bolts.
Oh, shit.
Come see me.
Oh, boy. Better find some nanotech. Hey.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. Before your...
Okay.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the hall. For your safety.
Okay, there we go.
Every clan for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bucks to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Mr. Zergon is here.
Okay. Oh boy, out of ammo.
Mr. Zergon has returned with a vengeance. Why do you ask, aliens? Mr. Zergon only wishes for to kill you. Hello, sneaky aliens.
How many of them?
Fellow Lark, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and you should be caught feeding it. Fellow Lark, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking it. Into our restricted area to feed subject.
Oh man, what I'm doing.
Fellow Glarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And you caught feeding it in a next meal. You. Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo.
Okay,
this is a
bad.
Friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Okay, it's complete, guys. Okay, it's done.
Attention, intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian Snagglebeast? What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Initiate phase 1.
Okay guys, bye. Thanks for watching guys. I'm stopping the stream. We will continue this game on the next part of this game. I mean on the next live stream of this game. Okay guys, bye. Thanks for watching guys. Bye bye.